Anyone who is dependent on reading glasses for close work or their computer work would benefit from Presbyond. Before we proceed to surgery, there is a 2 to 3 hour comprehensive outpatient assessment to see if the two eyes can work together in a way that allows the Presbyond phenomenon to take place. Now, most people have no difficulty adapting to Presbyond, but a few can't, and therefore we wouldn't offer them surgery.